Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how you can trim your walls in Revit so that they attach to the roof, so basically attaching them to the roof. As you can see, I have here the most basic drawing ever, four walls and a roof above them. What I'm going to do is attach the top of each wall so that it molds to the shape of the roof. What you're gonna need in order to do that is to first select all the walls. You do that by holding down the control button, waiting until the wall that you want to select is highlighted, and then clicking on it. Once you have all the four walls, or how many walls you want you have in your project selected, you're gonna click here in the attach top to base command. And now you're gonna select the roofs, or the roof that you want, that you need to attach the walls to. You're gonna hit escape, and there you have it. The walls are now attached to the roof. Okay, I hope this helps you. Thank you for watching, and there's more CAD videos on my channel. Bye!